Watching a concert. 네, 여러분 잘 알았으면 큰 박수 부탁드리겠습니다. 와우. 또 무대 하니까 땀도 흘리고 되게 힘들 텐데 우리 지금 쉬면서 작은 인터뷰 하겠습니다. So we're gonna do a little interview right here.
Yes.
Right. So 이번에는 한국에서 첫 방문인데요. 잘 알았으면 한국의 첫 인상 어땠는지 한번 여쭤보도록 하겠습니다. So this is your first time in Korea. How's everything? How's everything so far?
I love it.
What's
so
your first
far?
Impression?
It's incredible. I had Korean barbecue last night.
Yes, tteokbokki.
Yummy. I'm gonna go shopping. You guys have great style.
Oh my god.
Very stylish and so kind and beautiful.
The food is okay, right?
Absolutely, I love it.
What's your favorite food?
It's Asian. Anything Asian. Japanese. You know, Thai.
You know, samgap kimbap. You know. You know kimbap? Kimbap is a rice roll. Is
that a rice
roll? Yeah.
Are you lying?
I'm not lying. Do you know tteokbokki?
No.
It's something a very famous food in Korea.
Okay, yeah, then I will try it. I will try it.
Yeah, you're gonna try it tonight, right?
I'm sure.
네, 그리고 지난 앨범 So Good 엄청 인기를 얻었는데요. 그 수록곡 중에 제일 좋아하는 노래 뭔지 한번 물어보고 있습니다. So the last album, So Good. It's very popular.
Thank
Everybody
you.
Knows it. And
Thank you.
I'm just a little bit curious, what's the favorite song in the album that
Oh, prefer. Wow. Right. I love it to perform the popular songs, of course, because that means that people can sing along.
Yes.
But my personal favorite right now is I Can't Fall in Love Without You.
Oh.
It's a beautiful, slow song, very emotional.
It's very emotional,
yes.
right?
Yes. 네.
제가 좋아하는 곡은 유명한 곡인데, 현재 제가 가장 좋아하는 곡은 I Can't Fall in Love Without You라는 곡이고요. I Can't Fall It Out라는 네. 곡은 굉장히
네.
느리고 굉장히 따라 부르기 쉬운 그런 곡입니다.
네. 뭐라고 제가 못 들었어요. 죄송해요.
아, 네.
네. 죄송합니다. 네.
네. 네. 제가 네. 유명한 곡들을 좋아하는 편인데요. 그래도 현재로서는 I Can't Fall In Love With Out라는
네, 맞습니다.
곡을 가장 좋아하고 있고요. 굉장히 느리고 따라 부르기 쉬운 그런 곡입니다.
네. 자라 라스는 10살 때 데뷔했잖아요. 이렇게 어린 나이에 가수 활동하면서 힘들었던 점은 무엇인지 한번 물어보도록 하겠습니다. So you made your debut when you were 10, at the age of 10.
Yes.
So at such a young age, what were some difficulties that you faced? And
It's hard to say because after I won the Sweden's Got Talent, yes. Nothing really happened, so I guess that was a difficulty. People, you know, they thought I was way too young, and maybe it was a good thing that I had to wait about 5 years
to
release my first EP.
Your first EP, right?
Yeah. And ever since, I've been releasing music, and it's been going great. I'm living my dream.
네, 제가 힘들었던 점은 제가 Sweden's Got Talent라는 TV쇼에 나와서 우승을 했는데 제가 너무 어려서 많은 사람들에게 연락이 오지 않았어서 그게 힘든 점이라면 힘들었습니다. 근데 5년 후에, 15살이 된 후에 앨범을 발표하고 나서 많은 호응이 있어서 지금은 아주 잘 지내고 있습니다.
네네네. 그럼 가수 활동하면서 쉴 때는 뭐 하는데요? 쉴 때? Like, what do you do in your free time?
Free time, when I have free time,
right?
I love to just hang with my friends. And if I'm not home, I just stay in bed all day
Sleep
long.
Sleep all day.
Yes, that's what I do.
Right.
I don't move, basically. I don't even go up to eat. Well, I do that, but that's about it.
쉬면서는 뭐 침대 그냥 자요. 쉬면서 그냥 자요. 그죠? You just
chill.
Just chilling, right?
Just chilling.
괜찮아요?
네, 제가 네. 집에 있으면 친구들이랑 노는 것도 좋아하지만 제가 집에 없을 때는 집에서 그냥 자고 푹 쉬는 걸 좋아합니다.
Right. 여러분 모르는 사실 하나 더 있는데 세계에서 가장 아름다운 얼굴 number 5 5위 저 아니에요. 자라 라슨 예. 성장됐습니다. Right. You're voted and ranked 5th in the world most beautiful faces.
Oh,
and
wow.
Here's a question. I'm sure all the ladies tonight were as curious as I am. How do you manage, like, how do you maintain your beauty?
Well...
예뻐요, 잘 알았어?
Oh, you guys are so sweet. Well, I just, you know, sleep is important, of course. But maintain my beauty, I'm kind of bad at that, actually. I just, you know... cake my face with a lot of makeup and yeah, that's about it. Drink a lot of water.
Water, water is always good, right?
Yes.
네, 제가 일단 저는 화장을 굉장히 많이 하는 편이고요. 그리고 또 푹 취침을 많이 하고 푹 쉬면서 수분 보충을 많이 해 주는 게 제 비결이라고 생각합니다.
네. 그럼 한국까지 왔는데요. K-pop 아는지 K-pop 가수 누구 아는지 좀 저도 궁금합니다. So, are you familiar with K-pop?
I am, yes, a little.
Do you know any of them?
I know EXO.
Oh! Okay!
Yes!
Okay!
I heard their comments in I know Blackpink. I know BTS. I know a little girl. I think I definitely need to get more into it. And I
right,
will
right,
for
right.
sure. When
have
I
you
yes.
have you ever heard of a group called GOT7?
Have you?
No.
Okay. See you, Jadarasen. I was just kidding. No, I'm a member of GOT7.
All right.
And today I have a little gift for you, you know.
Okay.
GOT7 CD.
Wow. Thank you so much. Now I love how you guys do the CD packaging
yeah,
here.
Yeah,
I should really learn something from it.
Just don't throw it away.
I will never. I will sleep with it.
Oh, my God. Okay, we're looking forward to see you again.
Me
and
too.
Hope
I
you can
come
more often.
Yes, yeah, I yeah. really should.
네, 처음으로 한국을 찾아온 팝의 디바 자라라슨. 앞으로도 한국 자주 오세요. 네. So can you tell us a little bit about the next song that you're going to be performing?
Of course. The next song is the first song that I ever wrote. It's one of my babies, my favorite, and it's called Never Forget You.
Oh. What's the name of the song again?
Never Forget You.
Can you say it louder?
Never Forget You.
Me too. Ladies and gentlemen, 자라라슨.
Thank you. All right, on a red day. I used to be so happy, but without you here, I feel so low. I want you as you left, but I can never seem to let you go. Cause once upon a time you were my everything. It's clear to see the tight mess and change the thing. Oh, it's very deep inside me, but I feel there's something you should know. No, I will never forget you, yeah. And you will always be by my side. From the day that I met you, I knew that I would love you till the day I die. And I will never want much more. And in my heart I will always be sure that I will never forget you, yeah. Till the day I die. Buttoned up here, but everything seems alright. I wonder what would happen if we went back and put up a fight. No, cause once upon a time you are my everything. It's clear to see the tight mess and change. I think so. This world, do you think could ever take you off my mind? I will never forget you, yeah. And you will always be by my side. From the day that I met you, I knew that I would love you till the day I die. And I will never want much more. And in my heart I will always be sure that I will never forget you. And you will always be by my side. Loving it, everything that we do. All along I knew I had something special with you. But sometimes just gotta know these things fall through. But I'm still tight, I can't hide my connection with you. I'm feeling it, I'm loving it, everything that we do. And all along I knew I had something special with you. But sometimes just gotta know these things fall through. I can't hide my connection with you. But you will always be by and in my heart I will always be sure, yeah. Never forget you. Yeah, 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 yeah. But you will always be by my side. Yeah, I will never, never, never. so much. Thank you so much for having me. I had the best time. Absolutely cannot wait to be back. You guys are all so beautiful. Thank you for supporting me. I have one more song to do for you guys. All right, you ready? I didn't know that I could want you so big until I saw. You got me playing in a game that ain't fair, but you're taking me there, you're taking me there, yeah. I can't help myself, it's human nature, human nature. Who's to say what's meant to be? All I care with the on our worst behavior, worst behavior. When it comes so naturally, I would like to get to know you. Somebody I would like to get to know you, baby. Like to get under your sexy body. Oh,
under your sexy body.
I know what you're doing when you hold it like that. You're looking at me to see if I'm looking back. Me and you both know where tonight is gonna lead. Cause you're leaving with me.
야, 우리 잭슨 씨, EMA나 VMA에서 만나던 자라나 씨는 이렇게 실제로 또 가까이서 만난 잭슨 씨를 보니까 굉장히 부럽네요.
저는 오늘 잠 못 잘 것 같습니다.
아, 그래요?
네, 맞습니다. 너무 인상 깊어요, 정말. 아,
굉장히 행복해 하시는 것 같은데요?
내려갔나요?
내려갔어요.
아, 내려갔어. 아이.
잘 알았음, 잘 알았음.